I have a penis the size of a Vaseline tub.
Which kind?
I have milk.
Imagine you had a 6-inch dick here, but it was like a 6-inch sub. As thick as a Subway sub.
Oh! You'd have to just slap chicks' vaginas with it. You wouldn't be able to stick it in. Or you'd have to like put your... You'd have to like fist them first. Oh, that's mad. No. Anyway, let's continue. Why the sound effects? Anyway, Ratchet's thinking about... Oh, why can't I get any Lambax poon?
Why am I the only kind of cat crazy thing?
Oh, so Ratchet... I'm sorry, Clank was like his shooting star.
Clunk. Me Clunk.
He's like, no, I can finally have a friend. Oh, sick. He's got like a bike thing.
Yeah, man, he's a mechanic, bruv. He's got Bertins.
Oh, hence his name, Ratchet. You know, for someone who actually loves these games and play and has played them all, I don't remember any of it.
I played All For One.
All For One was really good.
And it was the only time that he played with us.
Oh yeah, it was.
We actually played that game.
Yeah, you used to play Little Planet.
Those things! Sister
board appears goobers.
Oh, the glowy bo things.
Booger goobers.
Oh shit.
They don't do anything though. They don't attack you and they don't give you any bolts for blowing them up.
Yeah,
just use them for
They don't do anything.
No, because there's levels where like, if you go into the darkness, you die.
Yeah.
Or the whole level is just dark, so you need it in your hand. Just so that you can get through the level. I appreciate the
assistance. It's no problem. So, what do I call you? I suppose my proper designation
is Warbot Defect B54296. God damn it, bruv! Maybe I'll just call you Clank. Yeah. My name's Rob. Bruv, stop!
Oh my days.
Yeah, there you go.
What? I blanked out. I was actually paying attention to the cutscenes. I don't know what you guys have said.
I've already known this shit, man.
This is Quark narrating it, isn't it?
This is the part that really fucked me up, though. I'm not gonna lie. Billy, pay attention.
I haven't paid attention to this.
No, don't pay attention to that. That's the lead.
Yeah.
Are you gonna help?
Oh, yeah.
Just, they don't attack you, just go. Well, sure enough, bro, you're throwing your ratchet around.
Oh, I'm trying to figure out. Can you change your sensitivity?
Why?
Because it's not good enough for me.
Oh my god.
What?
It's gonna be under controller. He's an elitist.
No, but I don't like.
It's not sensitive enough for me.
Oh my god, like, do you know what I mean?
I need sensitivity turned up because otherwise.
Why don't you guys suck on my small knob?
Hey, I'm Cuckoo. Can I take a
call? Are 360 no-scope ratchet people? Can't do that unless my sensitivities are just in.
No. Hey, my name's Cuckoo. Can I take your call? Can I take your order today?
It just saw me out.
Yeah, I got a banana.
Chris, take that back into context, please.
I got a banana thing that you drink. Why I'm not... What is it called, bruv?
A banana caramel s'mores.
That sounds nice.
Yeah, it's not good for you.
Time for a burst of suck my balls.
Is it nice?
I don't know, I never drunk anything.
Yay! In the bridge. My favourite weapon.
No, I'm just a drinker. Oh. I had a lot. Nice. A combustor. What was it? I'm a magistrate man. No, I wasn't trying to South Park, bro. I was looking crab people.
Crab people.
That metrosexual stuff, isn't it? They're like, oh yeah, his career efforts straight again. Why are we turning all the men into fire hooks and stuff? That's the crap people. Do sour candy up the wing.
Yes. Oh my god. The stuff is happening.
He's out to a save. We're all alone.
You need help, man. Also, look, they're going. The thingies are going chocolate now.
Kia! I got me the health. Oh, I didn't even need it. Oh shit!
You will soon.
I can't wait to eat one then.
What's gone, bro? Or do you not have it done yet? Are you?
Oh yeah, see, remember the bell pepper?
Mm-hmm.
We used it yesterday. So
the normal bell pepper.
Yeah. more crispy and.
You haven't worked this out yet, but he grows vegetables for some reason.
Just only a few.
There's no good reason, he just grows vegetables and fruits.
But no raisins. Oh yeah, I'm getting strawberries as well.
And there's ammo behind him. And a helped.
Yeah.
You're gonna need them. There's a boss coming up, bro.
What, am I gonna need my grenades or am I gonna need my...
Both. You're nearly there. You're here right now, just be careful. There it is. Oh, hide behind the rocks! Oh, and... Oh, you're nearly dead. Right behind this... No, get behind these rocks, because it can't come.
And it's ha! Go! Go away!
What, because I fingered your flipping armpit?
Sex and body.
Oh, you want my body, boy?
Oh, I moved last second.
You want to taste my syrup?
Oh, my syrup.
Throw grenades on it, bro.
Don't have any.
Ah!
Whoa! You did it.
I'm gonna punch your sack, bro.
The pink one.
A cheer.
Yeah? No, I'll empty my sack on you.
Yeah, but if it's punctured, it's not gonna be able to be empty.
That's my sack.
So if you cut my.
Why you gotta call it your sack for?
Because it comes out my tree.
So if you cut the ball back, right? And would your nuts just dingle down?
Yeah, they just hang out. They just look like meatballs on string.
Meatballs on string.
They'll flop out, bro. If you got a testicle, right? Like fully
bro, why do they hit each other?
If you took a testicle out, right?
Yeah.
There would be no jizz inside it because there's just sperm. There's no liquid.
What is it?
Liquid comes from your prostate.
Oh.
Yeah, I
knew that, but like, huh?
You think that you cut it open if you have a cabbage cream in it?
Yeah, you think that! But it's not the case. The human body is a funny thing.
Ah, shit, I'm bugging out. I've got to go this way.
You just swang, you just swang with that wah. Get that ammo.
Monkey penis.
I don't even need it, I got full ammo.
Yeah, but bosses are coming.
But I have full ammo.
That boss you fought just before? He's down there, he's by the door. Basically, my advice to you is to run for the cover in that little middle area in front of the door. Just hold tight, Krim.
I got this. Is there more ammo here somewhere?
No. There's tons of it down there.
Yeah, you can't troll. Quack.
There's three guys there, and then a dropship comes as well. You see where that health is there? Let's go there and just shoot them from there. They're so dumb. Look at this, it's just cover, isn't it?
Yes. Have you been playing that Ethan or what?
Nope.
I have
time. See, it's a drop kit.
That's alright.
What is it? Is it a Natural Kingdom Hearts game or is it someone that's a little annoying?
Well, it's a Natural Kingdom Hearts game, but.
Not like some card game or thing.
No, kind of. It's like Retraining Memories but with more freedom.
Oh, okay.
Well, but I didn't mind Retraining Memories, that was alright.
Google's all the damn thing.
Oh, dude, we should totally do Retraining Memories in Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, my God. We're gonna have to do Kingdom Hearts, yes.
I would not mind that. Bro, imagine how many parts that's gonna be.
Oh, he long shotted me. What a slag. I need to go get the help.
You are my only hope. I don't think there's any help there.
You won't die, fool.
I'm really gonna die. I can't get across that, can I?
There's help.
Health! Okay. I'm going on a mission, bro.
Yeah, man, they're coming for you, you know?
You won't die, bro. You won't die.
Grenade them, bro. Just throw two grenades in the head and they're dead.
Bro, I have one health.
Yeah, you run into a corner.
Yeah, because that was the only place I could go. I couldn't go right.
Why?
Because the guy was shooting like a million bullets.
Also, quap.
But now that there's health there, I need to be more safe than that. Yeah. The flag are all over Oh, what?
Are you okay?
Well, I need to get to them and get rid of them quickly.
I don't think you do. I think they don't come until you've killed so many of them anyway. Remember, it's all action
events. Slap them with
the what? I'm sorry, everyone has to watch this.
Behind you! Press L2.
You
fully press R2 instead of L2.
But he was a master at this, by the way.
I am a master at this!
He's so good.
Oh, come and decide.
Come on, Goku.
You can do this.
Stop it. Now pass out.
Just
hold
tight, Grim. I got this.
Whoa! This is my hand. Whoa, how big you think I'm putting in some hefty elephant, man? You got that giant flipping, oh, what'd you call it? Trunk, bro. See, I took out the little man first in our place. I just hit.
Uh-huh, for real, bro.
Uh-huh.
You don't die and shit.
Health is there, bro.
Hit him. Yeah, help there as well.
Run!
Run, Fabo!
Stop having black cherry.
What's this?
Bro, this should be finished. I just move into cover.
I'm having a pool.
I'm
having a pool.
A pool.
Really? Really?
Three times!
Yeah, let's put on the hard mode. Let's put on the hard mode. It's
yeah,
so
but that's
good.
The point. That's the point.
Who's dying on level, like, one?
What do you mean one? 0.5?
This is one. This is level one. What you did was 0.5. It's like a little prologue thing.
You
said it was like first level.
Sure, the prologue.
This is my prologue. Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Do we want to eat my turkey pizza?
Oh, I do with a touch pizza pun.
That must be good. If anyone likes kebab, but they don't like the greasy doner meat, go get lamashun pan.
Yep.
No shit, just go get lamashun. You're wasting people's meat, man. What are you doing? Fuck, bruv. You're fat, bruv. You're sticky back brain.
He's got sticky back brain.
He's letting them blow up all the boxes for you. Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum bursting. Ziggy butt brain. 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 Brain. Ziggy brain. Ziggy brain. Butt brain. Ziggy brain.
At what point do we call it cuckoo fowl? It's really more
for education. The next time he dies. It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Oh, I got that bim bim pow.
I got that bim bim pow. Yeah.
Yeah, mate. You know about me, straight to your own thing.
Enemy down. Oh, would you look at that, you did it.
Cuckoo finally did something.
Oh, I don't like using cover.
Why? It's on hard mode, you bloody sausage man,
yeah,
bro.
I know.
I want to go and be Rambo in hard
mode.
Oh,
you know what I could do with them? I'd like to do them chips.
Oh, ah. Bad sausage.
Yeah! I'm a nip!
Oh, I can just tap triangle!
Are
you for real?
Bruv, I thought you were Ratchet Clank Master.
Well, I haven't played this game in a long time, bro. Go, why
don't
you
go? What, do you just find out?
Then you can flip in
triangle to chain weapon.
Yeah. But later on, when you got more than two weapons, it's different. You can just use a D-pad.
Don't touch my nipples! Go away, bruv!
Shut up, you homosexual! That's so deep as it is, though.
Ian Wright was so angry.
Did you see the angriness? He was like, Iblet!
I like the best comment that I saw, though, was that for the second time in 1 week, England's left it in Europe. I was like, yo! Yo! Unfortunately, now we're leaving Europe, but he's getting deported.
Born here, man.
He's too dark.
What are you doing, them doggies?
When we get to like Prime Minister Boris Johnson,
that's gonna be so.
is he next in line to be Prime Minister?
No one's next in line, but they're gonna have a vote, aren't they?
Oh yeah.
Whoever wins a vote automatically becomes.
Who's gonna have a vote? As in a democratic vote, or are they gonna have a vote within themselves?
Within themselves to pick a new party leader. And then that party leader will automatically become Prime Minister because they're in
power. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But also...
You can get him going, ping pong. You're like,
I'm pretty sure the next election is Labour will probably win it. Because they'll just argue that the Conservatives didn't do a good job.
Bro, they never do a good job.
Yeah, but that's why the...
Chris, your turn. I thought, no, it's not wait, are we doing planet by planet then?
Yeah, we're doing planets. So you have to wait a bit, Billy. To get involved in something so dangerous.
Your mom was so sick.
The Rangers are I'm better myself.
Oh. So he lies. He lies to Clank in the start to get him like so that he can be like, so that they can be together because he's a warbot, isn't it?
He wants to find the Galactic Rangers and he pretends he's a Galactic Ranger. Oh, it's like Billy's Polo. It's a car, I guess. It can go the speeds.
Well, it can go the maximum speeds of 102.
Theoretically.
No, practically. Used to be some sort of signal. Oh, I know what you're doing. Oh, actually, I wonder how.
Chris, come over here so you can play.
It's not my turn yet.
Yeah, it is. We're going to another planet.
I ain't going near your asshole.
I won't fart on you again. I'm sorry. At least not while we're recording.
How dark your neck is, bro. It's like where your t-shirt line ends there. Yeah. You're like two different people. It's like you're sewing a different head onto your body, bro.
Oh, yeah. You're about my t-shirt line, bro.
Yeah, see? New planet. Or is it still Nevada? Is it still the same place?
No, new planet. It's my turn.
In Nevada.
Move, bitch! Get out the way! Next episode coming your way.
What?
Shut up
with your bitch tits, bro.
Did anyone else notice that sudden loss in light?
No, that was just me moving. I have an immense gravitational effect on people.
Find someone to help repair Nyan Hien.
Should we do this planet next time?
On the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
God damn it.
Touch my flange.